it's Jess with Beetivic, and today I just wanted to show y'all a jackfruit, how to cut it, and what it looks like, and describe the flavor and such. So here we go. Here's what it looks like uncut. So this is the majority of it not cut, as you can tell. But when you cut it open, they're like little pods, and these the seeds are inside of here. And as I've talked about earlier, these are the seeds that I, let me get an easier one. These are the seeds that I was making necklaces and stuff out of. Because they are gorgeous. Like, and it's so simple. See how they're like, it's kind of like a wood grain almost look to it. But that little outer comes off. It's really, really slimy and sticky. It's just sticky. But so it comes with like all this webbing and stuff inside of it. You have to pick around, and then you pull the little pods out, and then you separate them from their seed, and they look like this. They're very, very strange looking, but I would kind of describe the flavor. Number one, they're very juicy, and like I said, very sticky, but that's like the best part of fruit, is its messiness. I would describe the flavor of this gorgeous and unique fruit. I've had one little pod that tasted like the juicy fruit gum, as well as I can remember the taste of that anyways. It's been several years, but, and then I've had one that kind of tasted like cotton candy to me. Can you describe it any other way?
Cotton candy is the flavor that I get. You know, maybe like the banana flavored Laffy Taffy.
Yeah, yeah, true. I have had that before. Yeah. But, otherwise, I mean, like, it just depends on your taste buds. I'm sure other people have tasted it differently and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, just try it out if you haven't. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.